Hello, this is Supercat222, and welcome to another episode of Hardcraft. Sorry, I left it off for a while. Cool. At least we seem to be back. Trying to jump on a torch. And then plant some seeds. Now, in case you missed the previous episode, of Hardcraft, the main goal for Hardcraft is to try and play Minecraft on hard difficulty and see how long we can last in a row. And so far I think I've lasted for about 3 days and 3 nights. And I'm going to make myself a piece of bread just to keep myself up using the 3 wheat I've got. I believe this is day 4 and basically the video group ends as soon as I die in the game. So first death my character gets, video group ends. I'm going to collect some wood. I also need to watch my back, hack for creepers. Hopefully once I'm a bit more advanced I could try doing a tree house or at least some sort of watching gear for a tree house. I mean, either way I would totally be a to get a good view. And also another advantage of tree houses is that it's harder for mobs to get you, and if you're high enough and if you do something to block the spiders, as they can climb walls but they can't climb ceilings, so thank goodness for that. Well, then hopefully if you're high enough mobs can't get. Yeah, and also skeletons hopefully won't be able to shoot at you, or will at least have trouble shooting at you. Anyway, by the way, that sound you probably just heard was me starting the door because of bobbins making some noise. I really do apologize for the utter interrupt. Hobson, it was so unexpected. Okay, I'm going to convert these wood blocks into plank. And this should hopefully be a storage room eventually. Okay, and whilst we're building it, we have to make sure we try to get the exterior done first. So the holes here are basically going to mark out the windows and to save materials and time. Cut off the corners. I'm going to. So this is basically going to be the wall. And oh my goodness, it's getting dark. Yes. Great. Just great. Please have that your coal and create some sticks and then a set of torches. And oh, it's night time. Well, it's twilight, but it's dark in the game now. I'd better stay indoors because I don't want to risk dying in the game. Well, maybe I should my thing up for next day, and hopefully I should remember to kill off any mobs in there. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and please remember new video every Saturday, or if I can't record then need to travel, then I'll try to upload even more videos on the same day or week, if I'm allowed, of course, to make up for the time that I might be away. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.